Hello friends, today I am going to tell you how to change Windows.old. As you can see, my space is available 27.8 GB, and you can see this is the Windows.old file which takes so much space, approx 21 GB. So how to delete, I will tell you. It's very simple. Just go and search for a disk cleaner, press the enter and select the drive where is the file. It will take some little time. After that it's completed, you should check this clean up system files. It will ask again, then select the file where it is. That it takes some time. You can see previous Windows installation is calculating. Here is my folder Windows Starter. All after some time I will delete it. Then you can see. You can see the open this folder and select the file which is temporary, like this. You can see it all, don't bother about that. You can see the previous Windows installation take the 23.2 GB, it's a very big space. And this you select all. And you can delete, and you will ask, are you sure? So don't bother the file, just click on delete files. And it is a warning, don't bother about that, just click yes. It will cleaning the disk. See, that is created folder Windows.old. After completing this, you can see this space will be available. And friends, you can see the before 27.8 something and now 28. It will increase after completion this operation. Friends, you can see the operation has been finished. So you can see there is a space restricted point to the old Windows file has been deleted and there is no file Windows.old. Thanks for watching my friends. If you like this video, please subscribe and share. Have a nice day.